Wow, oh, we're going home. Hit it, folks. I know it's been a long day. Hopefully we can make a good evening of it. Thank you all for showing up. What is this, the third annual?
Second
annual, okay. Well, woo! Let's make it happen.
Yay!
Woo! Woo!
From Marianne.
Woo!
We are Fiero. Art of music, fire and life.
Woo-hoo. Yeah.
Next up is Tiffany with the four.
Yay,
yeah.
Tiffany.
Yeah.
Tiffany, you're so pretty.
started our group about 5-6 years ago and got together a bunch of young people who were, except for me, who started it, and got together and motivate them into doing everything from costumes and different types of entertainment, dance, and cosplay shows, all kinds of stuff. We also do appreciate tips, so I'll leave that out there. It's just a little hint. We are Fiero. We're on the web, and I appreciate the nautical theme tonight with the steampunk. So we're gonna drift in that area a little bit with our next one.
Oh, a captain's life seems elegant, with far more booze than a regiment. He's required to provide for all the crew aboard. When provisions are running short, and if the ship is far from port, the captain himself must sacrifice for all the crew aboard. There's no rum in the captain's barrel, there's rum on the captain's table, and rum in the captain's crew. So buy the captain rum. No rum on the captain's barrel, there's rum on the captain's table, and rum in the captain's crew. So buy the captain rum.
I have no idea what she's doing.
Affair, and from his barrels he must prepare intoxicants of the finest sort for all the crew aboard. But when provisions are running short, and if the ship is far from port, the captain himself must sacrifice for all the crew aboard.
This is a great locale. I love having the trains all out here. Everybody got a chance to at least go in and see some of the stuff?
Yeah.
Yes? No? Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Because there's some beautiful pieces in there, and it really makes for some good photographs, especially with the steampunk thing. Anybody got, what's the next steampunk thing coming up? Is there something local or something on the other coast? Anybody know?
I think there's something in
Tampa.
Tampa?
Yeah.
It's closer to us.
All right, well now we're going to have...
By like an hour.
Got Tiffany coming out with Triple Poi.
Yay.
Show her some love. We get feedback from you guys, okay? Here are mine. It's a good play.
Thank you.
right. We'll come back for that tomorrow when it burns out. You guys just keep a watch on it. Actually, we make about 90% of our own costumes and tools, so we're 100% sure they're safe. We're very, very nutty about safety when it comes to our fire shows. We're fully insured, and we like to put on a good spectacle for everyone. So, enjoy. Okay, the next one, we're going to have some friends of mine coming out and doing a little show for you. A little bit of a fire battle, a little bit of more excitement, a little bit of higher energy. So.